Do you think we could get around the world in 60 minutes? Well, we're certainly going to try. The first place we're going is to a Native American village in the continent of North America. Dreaming on a cradle board wrapped in doe skin, soft and snug, a baby sleeps, smiling. Lullaby, lullaby, sigh the tall pines as mother picks berries with baby on her back. Sleep, baby, sleep, whispers the spirit of the woods as big sister weaves a net on a little willow hoop. A dream net for baby like a small spider web. Spun of nettle stalk twine, stained red with the bark of wild plum. Tangled in the net, the dark dreams are caught like flies in a spider's web. Dreams of a raggedy man in the dark, his crooked cane thumping on the ground, his birch bark mask glowing like a ghost. Dreams of the bare paw poking in the doorway, the ghost leg sneaking in the wigwam. Dreams of the owl
cuckoo!
Swooping down from the dark sky. Dreams of beating wings and sharp claws.
Jingle,